one defender to beat. Top of the box, Flaws, the shot, score! Janelle Flaws, be her defender one-on-one and put it past the keeper far post. And the Olympia Dario on the sideline. Nice ball by Diodario. Flaws gets it past the keeper. She scores! Janelle Flaws just poked it with the left foot past the keeper from about 15 yards. Her second goal of the night. Ball ahead for Janelle Flaws off an ISU defender. Flaws in the box. The shot. Score! It's a hat trick for Janelle Flaws. Brees gets ahead on it. Now with Soba. Back to Taylor Peterson, serving one, looking for Flaws. Flaws with the shot and score! Janelle Flaws, goal number 11 on the season. And the Illini cut the Nebraska lead in half. It's 2-1. State Farm is there. 2-1, Nebraska leads. Ball ahead looking for Flaws. Flaws heads it past the keeper. Janelle with the shot. She scores! Janelle Flaws with the equalizer, her 12th of the season, now tied for the Big Ten lead with Maya Hayes, and we've got a brand new match.
Ground, it's in, and it's a goal. Janelle Flaws on the end of that awesome free kick.
Right now in her redshirt junior year, she's just been terrific.
Velocity plays it into Flaws, and she scores again. Two goals in a matter of minutes for the Illini. Janelle Flaws, so dangerous. From the Illini.
Great ball for Waddle right in the middle of the box, and Eve Allen in McGinty a shot.
Flaws with a long shot, and she scores!
Been this season. Pulaski into Flaws. Back to goal at the moment. Flaws will try to create her own space. Oh my! Number 20